teacher from the kids' schools are just over there.
What?
They did it all themselves. Was on the car, cut the car on a...
Richards and Baird.
That is cool.
Baird, he ain't going nowhere.
So, one lap down, they've got a handy margin back to Cam McConville. It's 2 seconds at the line.
Lock up for Richo to one, shows the pressure he's under. I think he's looking at his race, he's seen all weekend. He might be more than a stiff to have a crack, and it may well be this lap at turn three.
747. We've just done a circle around this hill. He's going to do another circle just for you, Tim. Let's do it twice.
It's $90 ahead.
He's done the front.
That's unbelievable.
Then you go over the top of it.
Imagine all the passengers going, what the fuck are you doing? Business class trays going all over the joint. All passengers, please be seated. Seat belts on.
This guy in the toilet.
I can't believe it, it's just all on this hill.
Yeah,
this
is amazing.
This is amazing. Look at this. This guy's going to hit the building. 9/11.
I guess he's a tourist.
9/11 all over.
Yeah, he just doesn't know how to fly a plane. That's what it is.
9/11 all over. I can't believe this. Like I said, they normally go down the main straight.
No, he's making time for Ricardo. It's going fucking. They're going down the radio. Ricardo's got problems. Okay. Right. We'll just do a few flybys.
Yeah. loop it around.
We'll give it another 5 minutes.
Yeah.
Loop it around.
Let's take you to Ricardo.
That'd be awesome. Can you imagine you just stalled it and like just crashed the ground?
Yeah. I was just saying that.
And I got it all on video.
Yeah, it would be.
Imagine that.
Thank you.
I can see him. Over there. Here he comes. Oh, look at this, man. He's going to come straight over us, man. Yeah, no way. Yeah, next air show, let's do it. Let's go. Slow he's going.
Yeah.
Yeah, you watch. Yeah, he's going to nail it.
He'll get right over.
Look at this.
Like
he's almost at a stall. Yeah, man. That's full on, man. That's pretty hard to do. It's over when he does the big one that goes right up and we can't see him anymore. That's when it's over.
What, does he come back out?
Nah. He goes right up and you can't see him and he goes to like 70,000 feet. fast one. Super fast. Come on, hammer it. Hammer it. Oh, yeah. Comes. That's straight up.